Everybody needs to know how to draw a cowboy hat. Right behind the ears, make a big curve shaped, and then straight in the middle and curved on the side. Make a big M on top, then a line going straight out on both sides from the center. Now add some shading underneath those lines and a little bit on top of the hat. Now with my magic blending stuff that's falling apart, I'm gonna shade it all together. Pow! A cowboy! Look at that.